you, scourge of nature! I escaped the arena dungeons with the aid of a helpful fairy!
Jem, thought we got rid of that tree hugger!
I'm going to find Solarius! He'll be a very different man when I finish with him! Let's bring this to an end! You and me, Scourge! You to the whole smash things up bit, and I'll back you up with inspirational monologues!
Clearly he's going to whinge at Solarius until he kills himself. Ooh, could work.
If only I'd been out of this game, it could be a very different story! Started to fear magic, and along came Solarius. He just broke the tide of the Solarius. And they let him cleanse all the magic. Crowd like one big dumb animal. Continue. I assure you, your complete and total annihilation is just around the corner. As you can see, Florian still has his uses, helping me play with your little barbarian head for one. By maintaining him, I could bring the sanctuaries down from the inside, piece by piece. I really hope that piece of delicious irony isn't lost on you, Scourge. I collected the magic here, refined it and fed it back to my citizens until they became pliable and generous. Of course, I sampled a little, took what was mine. Here, people drink. dreams and nightmares. Their will. They will be reborn in me. As I rise from elf to emperor to god.
Result of a giant sneeze. That magic energy didn't take kindly to its new host, Soured Sire.
Lord, you are truly a magnificent sight. And I'm sure when you are ready, you will reward me for my loyalty.
Revolutionaries, now is our time to strike at the Empire. We need a hero of the people. You there! Attack it!
Why me?
We are all equal in the new People's Republic!
Attack! Attack! Attack!
The people have spoken!
Attack!
Get in
there!
Attack!
Attack! Attack! Attack!
That thing's certainly hungry. Maybe if we put a few meals on Lixie's way, that might slow it down. Angry Sire, keep this up and we might be able to extract Salarius from that pile of goo. Seeing this killing in power.
Maintained.
I think what that wench is ranting about is that if the force gets out of control, another must rise to stop it.
There cannot be light without darkness.
And that darkness would be you, Master.
Down.